At least 13 schools were attacked by unknown assailants in the last 1.5 months. The incidents took place in Mukono, Luwero, Mpiji and Wakiso districts, killing 5 people and property worth millions stolen. The assailants killed 4 private security guards, a teacher and injured 15 security guards. The latest attack occurred in Mukono district at St. Andrew's Kagwa Senior Secondary School and Latifa Mixed SS, which are a kilometer apart. Addressing the media today, police spokesperson Fred Enanga revealed that the incidents were coordinated and planned. Enanga adds that the joint security forces conducted several operations and as a result, over 20 suspects were arrested.
They also carried out the attack on St. John's Junior Seminary in Swanjere, where they revealed that it was planned by Setenda Emma and Mayengo Paul, in close coordination with one called Nico. Nico was a former employee of St. John's Junior Seminary in Swanjere, where he worked as a porter laying pavers. So some of these casual workers, we hire them, but then again they come and carry out intelligence on our premises.
Police are also investigating several incidents related to the allied Democratic Forces, ADF, among them 5 families in Lukuli, Congo, who mysteriously disappeared from their residences to join the ADF. Police have warned parents against handing over their children to rebel recruitment and radicalization.
They sent a message after indicating that they were going to join the best Muslim group in the world. In the audio message that they sent, they said, "We have decided to go and join the best Muslim community, and that there is no good or best Muslim people in Congo better than the ones that we are joining."
Regarding investigations on the Iron Sheet scandal, police say they are still processing the case files, and hopefully by the end of this week, more suspects will be arraigned in courts of law. Meanwhile, 37 people perished in road accidents during Easter festivities. Traffic police spokesperson Farida Nampima confirms that 76 road crashes were registered between Good Friday and Easter Monday, and these claimed 37 lives and over 70 were seriously injured. In addition to this, 163 people died in 799 crashes in the last 2 weeks. Traffic police blame the crashes on overspeeding and reckless driving.
During that period, a total number of 76 crashes occurred on our roads, and 28 of these were fatal, 40 were serious, and 8 were minor. We had the number of victims that were registered out of the 76 crashes, and the total number of victims is 113, among which 37 people died, and 76 sustained serious injuries.
Rachel Nachuala, reporting for the news.